Sacramento County has declared racism a public health crisis. The Sacramento County Board of Supervisors approved a resolution that now requires officials to eliminate any policies that could lead to racial discrimination. One supervisor did say the police in custody death of George Floyd was a reason that he wanted that resolution to be changed. The vote was nearly unanimous, with the exception of one supervisor who said she doesn't think the U.S. is a racist country.